head. So we start at the going across the head, down the back edge, and around the front, around the collar. And this creates a frame which will be the strongest part of the cast when we come to remove it, because it will have had the most time to dry.